So today we are going to perform epidural injection. Patient was having severe back pains about 4 years and now she is coming to our hospital. With the help of x-rays and MRI, we came to know that there was a wedge compression fracture of lumbar vertebra and also there was multi-level disc prolapse. We plan for the epidural injection for the pain relief of the patient. Basically for epidural injection, we are using this cocktail of 4 ingredients, that is Canacort, Tramadol, NS and local anesthetic, that is Lignocaine. There are aseptic precautions and IRTV guidance. In operation theater, we are giving this epidural injection. With this image intensifying technology, we are locating your disc space and we are delivering the medicines at that particular point. There is no need for NBM for this particular injection and we just need 2 basic blood reports. One is RBS for your sugar levels and another is PTINR to monitor your coagulation profile. Procedure duration is hardly 2 minutes, but the preparations take time of about 20 minutes. So we are ready to give epidural injection and we are waiting for the patient.
This is the position of the patient and IRTV.
We are giving local anesthesia. We have located the space with the IRTV and we are giving the epidural injection. Post injection, we monitor the patient in recovery room for 1 hour. After that, patient can walk and go home directly. This was basic info about epidural injection and you can DM me if you have any query. Thank you.